Hey guys, it's Nico Fry Games here. We're gonna do another video of Flight Simulator, and we are going to fly in the Cessna 152, the classic Cessna 152, no 172. It is one of the nicest aircraft I've flown in this game. It's like one of my go-tos for just chilling and flying. It is the plane to chill and fly, so let's get her done.
Minneapolis Tower, Cessna Alpha, Sierra X-ray, Golf Sierra Alpha, and runway 30 left ready for takeoff straight on departure.
Yep, here it is. Here it is, we're in Minneapolis, Minnesota. I've been there a couple times, so we're just gonna take off from the Twin Cities. Have a nice view around the city. Yeah, that's it, that's all I got. Alright. Hope you enjoy the video. Hopefully some of you are from Minnesota. So let's get her done. Man, that looks beautiful. Let us get a full throttle going. And there we go. St. Paul International Airport. We're flying with just 50% fuel, so not full fuel, but enough to get us around. It's a beautiful morning in Minneapolis, St. Paul. We're going to fly to the right. Go to the right, there is going to be some Twin Cities. There's the Mississippi River. That's beautiful.
Change.
almost 4,000 feet, and it's Sunday, so there's gonna be a lot of there's gonna be some football games going on. Ooh, that sunrise. That looks so cool. St. Paul downtown. Holman Field? So that's St. Paul on the other side. Just cloudy. That's it. It's a throttle to it. It's a speed about 3,000. There's the Minnesota Gophers stadium right there. They should add more stadiums. That'd be a lot better. Tonight on Monday Night Football. this for a second. Baseball stadium. There's the Twins baseball stadium. Right there. There it is. Alright. Take a look around. Turbulence and some wind. Right. Alright, I think that's all I want you guys to see. If you're from Minnesota, I'm pretty sure. It's pretty cool. Oh, there's... It's getting really bright. Well, take care. Catch you all next time.